people think of working hard kind of as something that you can just switch on and off, you know, like a light switch. And I really think it's actually more of a skill that you need to learn how to do. It's not something that is just like a mentality. My name's Jack. I'm a principal research scientist at AppLovin. I went to Johns Hopkins for my bachelor's and I studied economics. You know, even through 1, 2, 3 years in college, I still hadn't quite figured out what I wanted to do. My internship between my junior and senior year of college, I had a lot of flexibility. I really had no experience with it at the time, but it seemed like the right fit was some machine learning type of stuff. So I kind of gave myself a crash course in that. And by the end of the internship, I'd picked it up just enough to kind of be hooked on it. I ran track in college. And I think the thing about track, unlike a lot of the more fun sports, is that it really is just how hard you're willing to work. I think that the skill of working hard is very transferable to really any job, but I mean, especially being successful at AppLovin. The scope of the problems that you'll be able to solve completely, regardless of the level that you are brought in as, is massive. And the opportunity related to solving those problems is also massive. I think there aren't many places that you can go, even where you can do very interesting work, where you can see that kind of impact related to the work that you do. At AppLovin, you know, you'll be promoted and your work will be rewarded as fast as you can do the work. It keeps you going if you are recognized by the people that you work for. I think you'd be hard to find a company that takes care of the team better than AppLovin does. The approach to learning new things personally is very tied to the way that we approach new problems at AppLovin, where there's such like a curiosity and like a desire to want to do new things and to learn new things. A lot of the people at AppLovin don't have a background in ads delivery or in building machine learning models specific to ads, but we think if we tackle this with an intellectual curiosity to want to be the best as fast as possible, that we'll be able to get there. And I think it's a similar attitude both in my personal life and at AppLovin.